Your long-term goal, like, obviously, is to win championships. What are your short-term goals right now?
Win games.
What's been the biggest difference? You started, now you're coming off the bench. How do you approach it, and has it changed?
My approach hasn't changed. Go out there and be aggressive, value the minutes that I do get, and just fight every game.
Your one-on-one defense has always been something you've prided yourself on. Like I said, 26 games in. Who's been the toughest guy you've had to defend in the league thus far?
It's a lot of guys. It's kind of hard to tell because, a lot of times I switch off the guard. So it can be a big like Chris Bosh, or, you can be a guard and a guy like Steph Curry or James Harden who are, good on the perimeter. So it's different for me.
Julius, in Houston, we're talking about the challenges of coming off the bench and the adjustment of sitting for 8 minutes or whatever it is. Is that something you're getting comfortable with, or is that still something you feel like you have to work on?
It's still adjusting. But, I can control my energy and effort every time I get out there, and that's what I try to do.
Are you aware that you're leading sophomores in rebounding this season? Is it something you know?
I've heard it.
Is it something you take pride in? And also, I think right now, standing 11th.
I take pride in my rebounding regardless. Something I've done since I've, been in high school or whatever. So I take pride in my rebounding and regardless, and something I try to, do every game. I think that's something I can control every game.
What makes you such a good offensive rebounder?
Just effort and energy. Quick off the ground, effort and energy, physical. So.
You're still getting your first look at a lot of guys you haven't played against Kevin Durant before. Is that something you get excited about, kind of looking ahead to knowing you're going to share the floor with some of these guys?
I'm blessed. I get excited regardless. I'm in the NBA. I have an opportunity to grow every game. So I get excited regardless. So
are you kind of past that I don't know, pinch me idea of yeah, sharing floor with big all-NBA guys?
I play with Kobe, so I'm past that.
Games you struggled a bit offensively to knock down shots. D'Angelo Russell was moved back into the starting lineup because of JC. Mm-hmm. Were you able to notice it being different for you since you played with him so much in the minutes?
Yeah, it's a little different, but I think the shots that I got were shots that I normally make. If you go look at the film and compare it to the shots I got 2 games ago to the shots I got in Houston, it's the same shots. I just made them.
Jay, you've had good starts, slow starts, good third quarters, bad third quarters. How close is this group to turning this thing around and getting the wins that you all are looking for?
Yeah, I think we're close. It's a couple things we got to hone in on and correct. And if we do those, we give ourselves a chance every game, and that's all we can really ask for.